that you would expect it would make my day assumes that I'm interested in profiting off the murder of millions of innocent people.
See, did I ever tell you guys about the time my dog ate a whole bag of Halloween candy? Woo-hoo. Well, I come home from work one day, I walk in the door, at least I think I was at work, but as it occurs to me, it was a Sunday in October, and I do not work on the Lord's Day during football season. The Lord's Day.
Try not to interfere with your body's most intricate system.
Your deduction is correct. It was indeed a crime of passion.
Give me the tweezers, there's something in his mouth.
It's a bullet.
There's no way they came from a 9mm. Looks like a 38 to me.
You mean like retinopathy? Well, I'm concerned about the high vent pressures causing lung damage, so I want to switch him over to an oscillating ventilator, and we wait.
Her list of extracurricular activities is impressive.
Because you're such fine, hard-working folks!
Oh, I forgot. Everything has to be perfect, McGretchen.
But here's the thing. You've done a lot of hard jobs for me lately, so don't be surprised if I ask you to do something fun.
I'm Agent Ellis of the FBI. This is my partner.
What's this about?
It's easier if we can come in and talk. We do have a warrant.
By the way, if you two are who I think you are, they haven't been too good since they came to New Amsterdam.
You want me to put coal in your children's shoes?
Oh, yeah, that's what you do, isn't it?
However, the vessel you're tracking.
I paid for my Federation membership. The Delta Flyer belongs to me now.
Sir, I think you've been misled.
Yes, I have.
Tell me your name again.
Buddy, sir. Buddy Brewer.
You have a humorous quality about you, buddy. I like it.
Mr. Pritkin requested that, in the event of his demise, this check be delivered to you.
I never even spoke to him.
He didn't have to. You danced, he smiled, now you have $5,000. Pretty sophisticated estate planning.
Just try it for a week. 1 week. No charge. I'll come back and I'll take it off your hands. No harm, no foul.
Ictimus Maximus Shundewum. Shandala!
Go in peace.
Mr. Seaver, this school has a no-tolerance policy toward knives.
I haven't been able to bring myself to go in there just yet.
If you live in Crossroads, you will complete high school, and you will go to college.
Then I should tell you that I don't have a college degree.
Never too late to get one. Never consider going to law school.
Law school?
That sounds like a good subject to discuss over target shooting.
What in the hell is that?
Uh-huh.
I'm wearing someone else's underwear!
Hello, Honest Abe?
Did you talk about something else?
I wanna walk to the beat of my own drums. I wanna walk to the beat of my own drums. Walk to the beat of my own drums. I wanna walk to the beat of my own drums. Hey, walk to the beat of my own drum. I wanna live to the beat of my own drum. I wanna laugh to the beat of my own drum.
Grayson. Hi, I'm Dr. Hayden Jones. I understand that you'd like to attend my resident day clinic once you've been released.
It's a condition of my suspended sentence.
I understand that you're a cat lover.
Cats are very intuitive. A cat person is about the nicest thing you could call me.
I agree. I just wish I could have one now, but my husband's allergic. And I like the long hairs the best.
I have all kinds. Tabbies, Siamese.
That's so I heard. You had 20 in your apartment?
Mostly strays. They follow me home sometimes, or people give them to me.
I also heard from the police that you had a bunch of them in your freezer.
When they died, I couldn't bury them in the ground. So heartless. And I couldn't burn them, you know? Their beautiful fur.
When we lose someone we love, it just plain hurts. But eventually we learn to let go.
I don't know how to do that.
Well, that's what we can work on here.
What happened?
Well, they found another freezer in Mr. Emerson's garage.
Or Felix's?
No, his wife.
Really? Mm-hmm. I wouldn't have taken it for a sociopath.
Oh, no. She died of natural causes. He doesn't kill, he stores.
Cold comfort to the wife.
Excuse me, could you give us a minute? Thank you. Grayson, are you all right?
Don't be disappointed with me.
No, I'm not.
April was my whole life. I wanted to stay close to her until...
Until what?
The technology became available, you know, to bring her back. I just couldn't let go. I enjoyed talking to you. I hope we can continue our conversation.
We will, because you'll come back. Okay, take care, Grayson.